You know, the last time I was here,
the sea was full of mysteries.
I sit here every day. Still a mystery to me.
Did you know every year more than 2 dozen ships sink or otherwise go missing, taking their crew along? I'm not talking about boats. I'm talking about ships. Large ships.
It's terrible. I'm glad your ship made it back to shore.
Yeah, man. Finally.
You planning to get a job?
I was actually, you know, planning to relax and paint for a while. I think I made enough on the sail to last me around 8-9 months. What about you?
I got a job at that production house after we last spoke.
That's crazy. So you get to see film stars?
Way more than I'd like to, honestly.
I remember back in school, you hated coming to the beach.
That's because unlike you, I get a splotchy tan and then they call me Patches in school.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, you used to think seashells are
like... signs from extraterrestrials.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, I
remember. Weirdo.
Good days, yeah. Do you still listen to Gareth Gates?
Do you still wet your bed? Where are you planning to stay?
I was actually planning to stay with the folks. But I think I'm a little too old for it now, no?
Yeah, who stays with the parents anymore? You could move into my living room. It's huge. It also has a balcony.
Really?
Yeah.
Sounds like a plan.
Yes!
O'clock. This guy has been checking you out for a while now.
That guy. He's a compulsive masturbator. At least 3 times a day.
Yeah. How can you tell?
Okay. It's 2016. He's wearing fuck bands. Every time a woman passes by, his foot begins to tap rapidly and his mouth salivates. In 1, 2, 3.
Wow. That's great observation skills, man.
I got one for you. 2 o'clock.
She's hot. Sure, she'll be calling that too. Yeah. Nice. You know, I cannot wait 2 hours for a girl to get dressed every time we're about to go out.
Fuck off. She's way above your lead, man. Bullshit.
Also, what happened to the guy you were dating? The Delhi dude? Macho guy?
That didn't quite work out. We called it quits around 2 months back. I mean, I still see him every now and then, but it'll never be the same again.
Why?
That's none of your business.
Knowing your track record, I'm surprised you're even into guys anymore.
Look who's talking. When was the last time you got with a chick? Huh? A
month ago. It was a Russian named Natasha. You know, she had the nicest hands I've ever felt. She even made me breakfast.
Wow. Really have changed in the past 6 years, haven't you? It's almost as if I don't know you anymore.
Jawab aaya? Landlord ka?
Yeah. He said you can move in whenever.
So then, what's the holdup?
Your share of the rent?
मैं नहीं दे रहा कुछ पैसे वैसे.
You want some rum?
During the day, no.
No? Okay.
Cheers.
So this has become a daily thing, huh?
You know, she's the only one that sits by me and watches me paint for hours without complaining.
Wow, such deep shit. Can you explain this?
What?
Ninja Turtles admits all this depth in art is a bit much, don't you think?
Pay close attention. What do you see?
Four turtles eating pizza.
What are their names?
Whose?
Turtles.
I don't know, I don't remember.
Donatello, Leonardo, Raphael, and Michelangelo.
Four of the finest Renaissance artists. I see what you did there.
See, there is always more to art than what meets the eye.
Wah, kya baat.
Dude, you got this freshly done, right?
You've been here all day, you're noticing it now.
You remember that wet concrete wall in school?
The one where you carved our names?
Yeah.
That got you into a lot of shit, na?
Man, yes. You remember?
Aki concrete finish.
Huh?
It's a new texture by Asian Paints.
Oh. Always a know-it-all, aren't you?
You know me.
So, an artistic dedication from the know-it-all to the raging alcoholic.
Perhaps. Okay, ground rules. No littering. You have to open the door for the maid in the morning. If you're bringing one of your one-day romances home, you have to give me a heads up and don't leave the cereal on at night. Capiche?
You know, we attained independence in 1947.
The door's that way to the left.
I'm joking. I think moving in with you was the best decision ever.
Damn straight.
I think I'm going to have a good time. And you still have feelings for this asshole. I don't want you to see him anymore.
Since when do you get to decide? Or see, it's none of your business.
You're beginning to sound like an undercover hooker.
How dare you? You can just pack your shit and get the fuck out of my house. Piece of shit, man.
You must be Arjun.
And jump!
If you ever, ever raise a hand on me again, when you can let the likes of that do this to you, I'll fucking kill you!
Do you fucking get that?
Sorry too. Ma. Haan, Ma. I'm good. She's the same old Rita, standing in front of me, staring at me.
Hi, Ma. No, he isn't troubling me. Yeah, of course he's the best. No, Ma. The house just feels happier and safer with him now. Huh? I'll come over the weekend. No, I haven't eaten yet. We'll eat. Okay, I'll call you back. Okay, bye. कुछ नहीं खाना खा लिया कब आओगे वीकेंड पे
मैं नहीं जा रहा घर
मैं जा रही हूँ
मुझे तो फोन नहीं करते यू वांट सम व्हिस्की
फिर से
अरे